Hi, I'm Braden, and I'm a graduate student in the Department of Molecular Cell and Developmental Biology. The Department of Molecular Cell and Developmental Biology is comprised of 28 faculty members and 3 lecturers, whose work focuses on questions of how information in DNA is packaged, read, and interpreted in living cells, how those cells are built and regenerated, and how cells work together to comprise a whole organism. Biology has entered into an exciting new era where phenomena that once seemed impossible to understand, like embryonic development, the functions of the brain, or the dynamics of an entire ecosystem, are now yielding their secrets as the technology to study them becomes more and more sophisticated. From molecular biology, with its potential to revolutionize medicine and agriculture, to ecology, with its lessons for the sustainable management of the environment, biologists are fully engaged in meeting the challenges of the future, helping to improve the quality of human life, and to preserve habitats and biodiversity. Thus, it's no surprise that biology is at the heart of many of today's most pressing intellectual and social concerns. Students who successfully complete the biology major will be able to demonstrate knowledge of how biochemistry, genetics, and molecular biology are used to elucidate both the function of cells and their organization into tissues. Recognize that biology has a basis in chemistry, physics, and mathematics. Describe how the scientific method is used to explain natural phenomena. Use effective oral and written language skills to communicate scientific data and ideas. Understand safe laboratory practices and perform basic molecular biology techniques. Generate hypotheses, evaluate data, and design experiments to investigate a scientific problem. And present broad knowledge in biochemistry, genetics, evolutionary biology, cell biology, developmental biology, physiology, and ecology. The Biology Bachelor of Science degree program gives students a rigorous education in modern biology, while allowing a student the opportunity to select from a wide array of upper division elective courses offered by the departments of molecular cell and developmental biology, ecology, and evolutionary biology. There are many opportunities available on and off campus for research experience. Start by talking to graduate students, professors, your academic advisor, and fellow students. Ask how you can get involved in research, or if they know of anyone looking for assistance. You have access to the UCSC Undergraduate Research Opportunities database and the Other Research Opportunities webpage. Our undergraduate programs also strongly support research training and careers for students from underrepresented groups. For more information, visit the Minority Access to Biomedical Research Careers website. In addition, you may want to check out some of the helpful resources that the Career Center provides. You can find the UCSC Career Center on the 3rd floor of the Bay Tree Bookstore building. One popular service at the Career Center is pre-health coaching, which can help you prepare and apply for medical and professional programs, prepare personal statements, get career advice, find extracurricular experiences, access resources to help you become the best candidate for health-related professional schools and graduate school, even decide which major is right for you, create a resume, cover letter, and more. We are excited to meet you and to support you on your academic journey at UCSC. Go Slugs!